हेलो गुड आफ्टरनून डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द गेस्ट पेपर ऑफ एडिशनल इंग्लिश फॉर बीजी थर्ड सेमिस्टर। दिस गेस्ट पेपर इज फ्रेम्ड बाय डॉक्टर आशिक सर। आशिक सर के बारे में यहाँ एक चीज बोलने जा रहा हूँ कि उनकी भी एक चैनल है यूनिक एडुकेयर, आप वो चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर सकते हो। जितने भी चीज़ें स्पेशली इंग्लिश के रिलेटेड है आपको वहाँ मिल जाएंगे। हर किसी क्वेश्चन का आपको आंसर मिलेगा, स्पेशली फ्रॉम 10th क्लास टू MSc क्लास। चाहे आपको मटेरियल चाहिए, चाहे आपको क्वेश्चंस का आंसर चाहिए, चाहे आपको वीडियो लेक्चर्स चाहिए, यू कैन गेट ईच एंड एवरी थिंग फ्राम हिज यूट्यूब चैनल। ही हैज़ वास्ट एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ अराउंड 14 ईयर्स ओल्ड। सो कोई टेंशन नहीं लेना है, आपको वो चैनल सब्सक्राइब करनी है और आपको इंग्लिश में बहुत ज्यादा चीजें आपको मिल जाएंगी। सो बिफोर डिस्कसिंग द गेस्ट पेपर, वंस अगेन आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू काइंडली सब्सक्राइब एज वेल एज शेयर दिस चैनल। सो वी हैव अ गेस्ट पेपर ऑफ एडिशनल इंग्लिश। फॉर थर्ड सेम फ्रेम्ड बाय डॉक्टर आशिक हुसैन। वी हैव big questions are long answer type questions and we have shorter questions that is known as short answer type questions. First hum long answer type ki baat karenge, direct aa jayega question, that is direct aa jayega question aapka, describe the Hellenic struggles in especially to communication and understanding the world around her. So describe the Hellenic Keller or Helen Keller Keller's earlier struggles to communication and understanding the world around her. Okay, coming to second question, discuss the importance of Helena's relationship with Annie in her development. Okay, so discuss the importance of Helen relationship with Annie in her development. Teesra mahatvapurna question jo isme se ban jayega, that is third question, how does Helen overcomes the deficiency or overcomes the attack of being called as deep and blind to become a prominent advocate of disability rights. So how does Helen overcomes the deficiency of deaf and blind to become a prominent advocate of disability rights of disabilities. Okay, fourth question, how does Helen's story inspire the younger generation to overcome obstacles in their lives? How does Helen's story inspire others to overcome obstacles in their lives? Coming to fifth question, we have how does the author प्रिडिक्ट भी बोल सकते हो, हाउ डज द ऑथर प्रिडिक्ट द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन मदर एंड हर चिल्ड्रन, हाउ डज द ऑथर predicts the relationship between mother and her children. Okay, coming to sixth question, what role does the character of the father suggest, theek hai, in the story? अगर फादर के एब्सेंस है उससे फैमिली सिस्टम पे इम्बैलेंस कैसे, डायनेमिक्स पे कैसे इम्बैलेंस हो जाएगा? सो व्हाट रोल डज द कैरेक्टर ऑफ द फादर सजेस्ट, डज द कैरेक्टर ऑफ द फादर सजेस्ट, हाउ डज हिज एब्सेंस impacts the family dynamics. Seventh question, how does the author use the idea of tradition and importance within the family? How does the author use the idea of tradition and importance within the family? Have eighth question, we have question that is, how does the Mother's Day reflect the broader societal attitude towards motherhood and family life during the time it was written? So we have, how does the Mother's Day reflect broader societal attitude towards motherhood and family life during the time it was written? Coming to last question in long answer type questions, we have, discuss the role of Fitzgerald in bringing the change in Pearson's household. So ninth question, discuss role of Fitzgerald in bringing the change in Pearson's household. So long answers हमारे खत्म हो गए. Coming to short answer type questions. उसमें direct आ जाएगा आपका question. What does the title of the play Mother's Day suggest? What does the title of the play Mother's Day suggest? Mother's Day suggest. ये क्या सजेस्ट करता है? ठीक है, दूसरा, कमेंट ऑन द एंडिंग ऑफ द प्ले मदर्स डे. मदर्स डे, ओके. दूसरा क्वेश्चन भी खत्म हो गया. कमिंग टू थर्ड क्वेश्चन, वी हैव तीसरा क्वेश्चन हम देखेंगे, महत्वपूर्ण क्वेश्चन कौन कौन सा इसमें. तीसरा, How did Mrs. Pearson or how was Mrs. Pearson treated by her husband and children? Third question. How was Mrs. Pearson treated by her husband and children? Fourth question. How did Helen Keller communicate even before she learned to speak? How did Helen Keller communicate even before she learned to speak? Then we have fifth type of question. What significant events occurs in Helen's life? Even she was 19 old girl. What significant events occur in Helena's life when she was 19 months old. And last question, sixth question, we have, how did Helen communicate through the language of touch and sign? How did Helen communicate through touch and sign language? So this was all about the guest paper of additional English for BG or BSc third semester. Hopefully you will get enough marks from this very guest. Thank you for your cooperation.